Stroke is not like a heart attack. Heart attack patients have tremendous pain in their chest, and therefore they seek immediate help. For stroke, they have weakness on one side, they can't speak. So there must be, patients have to be able to recognize this type of problem. And there's a very quick way to do it. Now, if there's FACE, this FAST acronym, F is for face, arm, speech, and T is for time. So when a patient develop, an individual develop immediately face weakness, arm weakness, or leg weakness, can't speak, then you really have to call immediately. Time is the last, is a T on FAST. You call 911 and bring the patient as fast as possible to the comprehensive stroke center. We're highly experienced. We can perform a procedure in 15, 20 minutes at the most. So we're very fast. And the reason why we're fast is because the brain dies very fast. So the fastest we unblock the artery, remove the clot that blocks the artery, the better is the outcome for the patient.
Nowadays, we perform procedures that we basically are aimed to go there and remove like blood clots from the inside the vessels in the brain and basically restoring the blood flow. And those are things that were not possible like a few years ago. And now it's something that we do like routinely, and that really impacts the lives of the patients very well. Stroke is a major cause of disability. You know, it's also like the fifth cause of death in the United States. You know, basically the prevention for acute stroke is very similar to the prevention of like cardiovascular health in general. So make sure you exercise. Make sure you eat well. Make sure your diabetes or high blood pressure are under control. Make sure your cholesterol is under control. And again, don't smoke. That's one of the most important things.